Everybody, Pookie TV X, Common Sense. Again, forgive you for this, it's some weird ass shit, but this is how I keep my shit. You know what I'm saying? But this is for Mace. Pastor Mace, Minister Mace. You know, out there with the Bible open, right, split in the half. So it won't fall on either side. Then you just walk around like he's spewing the shit out of it. I'm talking about, you know how they do with their suits on and they try to reach you, brother, over there. You feel the Lord up in you? Go on by there, Sister Claire. I think I see $100 in his hand. Go on by there, Sister Claire. You a fraud, my nigga. You a fraud. So whatever P. Diddy owes you, chop that shit the fuck up. Cause you owe the church and all them people they got their money putting that plate to your ass. That they gave it to you and you ran. No more preaching to them. Playing with God, man? No. No. You do not do that, my nigga. You do not play with the Lord like that. You making money off of people's hopes and dreams and pain. Elderly coming to see your fake ass. I can't believe you was on there. I can't believe it. That shit pissed me off so goddamn bad, man. I ain't never, man, shit. I just was like, goddamn. Pastor fucking Mace. Murder Mace. Harlem Shaker in the fucking shiny ass fucking foil suits and shit. Hugging all around Diddy. Just hugging, letting him fuck you all in the goddamn ass. Just taking your shit. Talking about you kept him afloat. Well, that nigga's in the yacht floating. Where you? You better not think about going to church again. Do not, nigga. Now you want to cry and whine and shit. I did all this. I wrote all these songs for everybody. Shut the fuck up. Give a fuck about what you wrote, nigga, in the 90s? Serious? Anyone that should get some money is Miss Wallace. Yeah. Yeah. If it wasn't V.I. and Craig Mack, no. Ricky took his shit to the fucking moon. You talking about you came over here, you did all this, and you just shut the fuck up. Pray on it. Pray on it, Pastor Mace. Huh? You been taking dick from this nigga for how many years? 20 plus? 20 plus? You been taking dick from P. Diddy, right? And you expect him now, in 2022, to break your punk ass off of some cheese. No. You pray on it. Get in your word. See what God got for you. Nobody want to hear the bad boy stories. We heard them all. We witnessed it all. Unless you want to be talking to the young niggas. We know you've been taking dick from that nigga for 22 plus years. We know that. And still to this day. When have somebody ever paid they bitch back? Riddle me that, my nigga. Huh? You get it out the purse. I ain't never seen no pimp talking about I owe you. Yeah, I owe you. I know I owe you what, 600? No. The bitch gets nothing. I'm just sick of hearing you fucking whining, man. And you don't say, you don't even say the real shit what's going on. You just say, I know. And he's gonna find out about, shut the fuck up. My nigga, shut up. Every time I turn on the feed, oh, here go Mace talking about P. Diddy. Oh, now he's doing a show with P. Diddy. Up, oh, now he goes back talking about P. Diddy. He ain't giving his money. Up, oh, now, oh, yep, now he's doing a Bad Boy Reunion tour. He's on the headboard. My nigga, we not entertained by you running back to your pimp. And then when he kicked you aside again, now you want to get out there and talk shit. You Marilyn Monroe now, huh? You Marilyn Monroe, nigga. Huh? So I'm going to go to the news. I'm going to go to the press. I'm going to go to anybody in the organizations and tell them about what you've done to me with my money. Pray on it, Mace. Pray on it. Because nobody gives a fuck, bruh. You know how many people, old people are in this fucking world? Huh? You can only fuck somebody once. No, not Mace. He got 22 plus years of fucking. And now you want to expect us to be what? Standing behind you? Give Mace his money? No. After you took the church money? Oh, Puff the Devil. Oh, he just takes everybody's money. Oh, he just, you know. And what do you think the people in the church are saying about you? Huh? Hello? Harlem Shake on that, nigga. Be a man and go up to that nigga and tell, hey, I ain't doing no shit like that. I'm doing nothing no more. I need my fucking money. Do like Dame Dash did on Lee Daniels. He walked up his crowded cameras everywhere. He didn't give a fuck. He was going to get his goddamn shit the way a nigga posed to. So what? You couldn't figure nothing out, so you ran to fucking wherever, to a church. All of a sudden, you became Pastor Mace. Pray on it, my nigga. Pray on it, because nobody gives a fuck. Niggas is dying out here. People get homeless on the street. Families torn apart. Kids barely making it. And here you come.
You know, but that wasn't my deal, though. That wasn't mine, Puff. I don't know. Puff was in there last.
Why the fuck a dildo in your house? Nigga, why the fuck is a dildo in any part, any vicinity? Harlem niggas don't do that. Hey, we all know where Puff from. So it's on you. You allow niggas to bring dicks in your house? Or you go to people's house that has dicks already laying out? I'm confused. Huh? What is it? I'm sick of it, man. Sick of hearing you whining, complaining, crying, doing all these little subliminal shits everywhere instead of just saying what the fuck you feel. You worried about shit. Like, you worried about shit? What the fuck are you worried about? You're not in goddamn Ukraine. You're not goddamn on Martin Luther King Street begging for some food. No, you're not. And so you expect them type of people to feel sorry for you, because you allowed, let me say that again, you allowed to take dick 22 plus years. Did you get a receipt, an invoice, anything, nigga? Huh? Or a closet full of shiny suits and bad boy shit all around your goddamn shit? That's what you got? Stop complaining to other people about it, bro. Stop. Stop. The one who should get it is Freddie P. And he came by, he did the real, real shit to do. And then as soon as he did it, here come you again. Hey, I've been telling y'all about how it's different niggas. Okay? is different niggas. You and Freddie is two different niggas, brother. Two different. And he didn't stay 22 plus years just letting them fuck the lining out of this shit. You did. And once you seen there was nothing going on around here and around over New York, you packed up your shit and became minister, Pastor Mace. Robbed them, sold them hope and faith. Get all the money you could get to try to come back and flip something. And now you back on here talking about some goddamn P. Diddy shit. I'm pretty sure he ain't hard to find. I'm pretty sure you got friends that's got friends that's got friends that know him. I'm sure of it. So don't be coming up on here whining, telling us about all these breakdowns of shit that happened. Oh, I did this. I didn't get to publish it on this part. And I didn't get this on the back end. And I didn't. Shut the fuck up. My blood pressure going through the fucking roof with this nigga here, man. I don't get why you would expect to be treated like an equal. Has the hoe ever got anything back from the pimp? If she asks, what happens? Bitch, you go out there and get that fucking money. I don't give a fuck who cuts you, who kills you, who stabs you. You get that fucking money, right? You yep, you right. I can get it for you. Man up on your shit, man. Man up on your shit. Stop coming on here complaining. You lucky he hasn't really just put the black ball all the way in on you yet. Common sense, Mace.
Man, nobody's out on the corner. Where the hell are they? I gotta straighten their heads out, you know? I let a bitch get away with something last night. I shouldn't have let her get away with it.
Put a foot to her ass.
Well, you said put a foot to her ass?
Right on, baby.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Put a foot to her ass. That's just what I'm gonna do. Wow.
He took all my money and he made me strip. And
what are you talking about? Hey, why aren't you over there where you're supposed to be?
The white chick, he tried to off me, man.
Let me tell you something now. You listen to me and you listen to me closely. I don't give a shit about what happened to you. Now I want you to get yourself together and get back out there and get me my money. Now, I don't care how long it takes you, you get out there and get it. Now get!